Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'll see you there. So, did you make All State last year?
No.
No? It's the first time? Oh my God. Is your private teacher Mr. Resendez?
Yes.
Okay, I know him. So, I figured it was Mr. Resendez just from the time. Remember, you talked about his kids in Rowlett, and you sound like Mr. Resendez does, so that's always the mark. I mean, this is just like, you just sit there and I wrote a sheet that you can, that gave no criticisms at all. So it's just like a sheet you can just hang up and just like, this is awesome.
Right.
You know, I watched Top Chef, and are you planning on playing next year in college?
Yeah.
Do you know where you're going to go yet?
Nope.
Okay. I watched Top Chef, and one of the cool things is I heard something that kind of spoke to me. It was a girl who was good. She was a good chef, but she figured out her culinary voice. And she kind of figured out where she needed to go through the Top Chef. Yeah. I figured you found your voice through the saxophone. Like, this is you. This is what you need to do for a long, long time. Do you have musical training yourself?
Yes, his mother and I were both in music in school.
Yeah, that's ridiculous how good you play. Seriously. I mean, you know, when I said the Glazounov Concerto, I played that in college, and I didn't play it as good as you did. I'm not going to lie. And I thought I was a pretty good player, but now you kind of make me want to go back and practice that again. So that's really awesome. Thank you so much for playing that. I'll make sure I tell Mr. Resendez that he actually can teach.
All right.
No,